Yubima. A man who flew into Las Vegas on Southwest Airlines was barred from flying out again because the airline deemed him too fat to fly. Just how many hours do you need to log at the buffet trough to accomplish that feat in one vacation?